certain artifacts. Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in the powers has tipped me off with a rather promising name.
What sort of artifacts, Eden? Then you'll have to wait an hour. A big rock, and she won't say why.
The video is going to make me sick if you keep on swinging, Lara.
Look away from the screen then.
Thank you.
still breathing, yes.
gets me alive.
Stay there, Kent. I'm coming down.
Amanda? Amanda! It's her!
Wait! Kent!
Same way as the water, I hope. If you get a call from Anaya, patch her through straight away. I'm a little concerned about leaving her by herself.
I'll keep her company.
The King Arthur myth, yes. The similarities are striking.
King Arthur? Little help here?
It's the same story. A youth, unaware of his royal blood, rises from obscurity to become a wise king with the help of a friendly wizard and his magical staff or sword. And afterwards, he's transported to paradise.
Many cultures share similar legends. The Great Flood, for example. Everyone's got that one too.
But it was in the way.
Wow! That must have impressed some villagers back then.
I know it impresses me. If our mercenary friends get any closer to her.
Got it. How do you make it back? Phone missing.
I suppose I'll have to take the high road back.
guard down.
Jaguar, they don't.
Let her have it!
Someone's coming.
Lara, got a call from Nishimura. He's in his office, so he won't be mingling. The bartender will hook you up with him, though.
Ever predictable. Good evening. I believe Nishimura-san is expecting me.
Ah, Lady Croft. He is in his office down the hall behind you. I will let him know you're coming.
Thank you. Why we have to view the problem from a different angle. Namely, the roof. Nishimura gave me the pass to the lift, and I'm on my way.
Nishimura's gonna kill you for that.
It's not a party until something gets broken. Not on that bike, I won't. You'll see them when I do.
She's never cared for TV much. She didn't say that. Maybe now they'll read a book for a change. There could be more out there, Lara. Do be careful.
What a lovely evening to be outside. Don't bother me, Alistair.
They make me positively nauseous. Like I told her in Bolivia.
I'll try my best to keep my chin up, but I do need to concentrate, if you don't mind.
Hurry up, Laura. It's not gonna hold. Hurry, Laura. They'll snap at any second.
There's something else. When I was going over the map, Winston said your parents have been there. Your dad worked the site before you were born.
That's not so. It happens occasionally. The water's absolutely perfect. I've missed Ghana. Alistair should really have a look at this. Zip! Alistair, do you read me? I don't like this at all. Hello? Are you chaps getting any of this? What the devil are they doing? those without conditions.
Now, Lara. Very nice, Lara. But you've just leapt from the frying pan into a nest of hornets.
No!
vent on the wall to the right of the cargo door. The fan's running. She's got the power on.
How will you get in?
One way or another. It's getting colder. Much colder in here than the outside.
I'm not sure turning on the power was a good idea.
Looks like a few things in there won't be getting the juice they need.
The heater must be one of them. Look at the lights. She's only found the emergency power.
She came in through the main doors. I don't think she's been here. Looks like there's a generator on the other side of the room. She would have started it.
That should do it. Housekeeping should be fired, or no one's been inside for months. This place has seen better days.
It's been condemned since the death of the owner, one Professor Worth. I shudder to think that at one time he had students.
And we have power.
Come ye hither and hearken to me, tale of kings.
between stupid and charming with you, is there? Maybe the grunting Saxon or the Roman fascist that Alistair believes the whole legend was built around. This is where the truth behind the myth is. Now this is better.
Nice. Be careful. You don't want to demolish anything important.
Really, Alistair? I have a velveteen touch. But I'm glad to see you now think there may be something important. Take the slow way down instead.
Should have told that to the forklift. I'm glad you made it down safely.
So am I.
That doesn't mean you don't have to be quiet anymore.
Your answer, Alistair.
Well, you know you're gonna ruin your boots.
You're on the path I'll need. Maybe there's a way up over.
This looks like my garbage disposal.
I certainly hope so.
No way you're long jumping that.
No, I'll have to make a path. But it might have been worth trying just to hear you lads squeal about it. If we're through having fun, it's time to get back to business.
I'll take this time to adjust some travel arrangements I made. It shouldn't take too long. Coward. Don't worry, Laura. I've still got an eye on you. Probably won't be able to hear each other too well when you're underwater, though.
There is a god.
Hey, I heard that.
fragment was left with Arthur to help him leave this mausoleum when the time came. Perhaps it will help me instead.
Brilliant.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know.
Thank you. This must be where Santa's evil bloody hell. It's too bleeding chancy, Lara.
I'll be fine.
It is so very cold. I'll be fine. I'll be fine.
Not to rub it in, but I'm glad I'm at home.
Lovely, Zip. That's quite enough of that.
Sorry.
Every object here has a symbolic function.
Oh, bother.
Well, one thing at a time.
Well, that's all it does. It's been a big waste of time.
Now I suppose it's time to work a thing these weren't here last time I came.